Orican structure. You are here to cut off their access and stop them from coming back. My intel suggests there are rich enemy supply caches in the area, but I am unable to pinpoint their exact location. Search them out if you are willing to shoulder the added risk. Using a void key and a portable torsion beam device to force open the portal. Destroy the key and the device. You found the first resource cache. I'm detecting two more faint hints. A second cache. My readings indicate one more. The portal only allows travel in one direction. Start up the portal generators to reverse the polarity. Beam device, but they've taken the void key. Find it. Is set on overdrive. Get through the portal before it melts down. Objective complete. Avoid key and torsion beam device are out of commission. The enemy will not be returning anytime soon. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.